Somis stars, welcome back to another edition of the Somis Scoop, here to bring you news on Friday. Hi, I'm Owen.
Hi, I'm Mariana. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Right hand over your heart, ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we'll be having pizza, salad with dressings, fruit and dessert, and lastly, a choice of milk.
And for breakfast on Monday, we'll be having cereal, fruit, cheese sticks, and a choice of milk.
Sounds yummy. Now it's time for some announcements. We will be getting out early at 1:15 today due to the end of the first trimester.
Getting out early? Wow, that's going to be amazing. But wait, it's jogathon today. It's going to be so much fun. Work hard and get those laps in, Somis stars. But most importantly, have fun and stay hydrated.
I hope it's not too hot. Let's check in with Weatherman Angelito to find out.
Hi, Somis stars. I'm Weatherman Angelito. Hope you're having an amazing day. I know I am. Anyway, today will be partly cloudy with a high of 65 degrees and a low of 51 degrees. And on Saturday, it will be cloudy with a high of 66 degrees and a low of 52 degrees. Now, random location time, drum roll please. Tokyo, Japan. Thank you for the suggestions, Lupita Gonzalez. Anyway, in Tokyo, it will be a high of 64 degrees and a low of 48 degrees. And on Saturday, it will be a high of 63 degrees and a low of 48 degrees. I'm Weatherman Angelito, and now, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Angelito. Is it time for a break? Because I'm tired.
No, but good guess, though. Now it's time for fun facts.
Oh, fun. Did you know that a scientist can tell if a turkey is a male or female by its poop?
That's both disgusting and cool at the same time. But did you know only male turkeys can gobble?
Really? This whole time I thought both gingers could gobble. Speaking of turkey, that reminds me of Thanksgiving. Now let's hear Grant speaking about Thanksgiving and its importance.
Thanks, Mariana. Hi, Somis stars. I'm Grant. And today's special day of the week is Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is celebrated on the fourth Thursday of every November. Thanksgiving is about being thankful for what you have, and it's a day to spend with family and friends and eat turkey and different kinds of food. I hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Now back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Grant, for telling us about the importance of Thanksgiving. Anyways, now to see if you guys were paying attention. What day is Thanksgiving celebrated every year? A. Friday, B. Saturday, or C. Thursday?
And the correct answer is C. Thursday. Speaking of Thanksgiving, we have the whole week off next week to celebrate Thanksgiving. I can't wait. Thanksgiving is the perfect time to play football.
I'm so thankful. I love yummy food, and I need it now.
True. I'm thankful for having a house I could call home. What are you thankful for, Somis stars? Anyway, Mariana, do you know what time it is?
Birthdays?
Yes. Happy birthday to Sophia Jones, Lennon Suarez, Olivia Loking, and Rosalia Ortiz.
Happy birthday. Oh shoot, the time went by a flash. This is all the time we have today, Somis stars. Have a wonderful day.
Have a great Thanksgiving. And now for our Somis School Pledge.